There we go. Finally, after years and years of waiting, broken promises, unkept oaths, I don't know, whatever. Finally, the Ori stream returns. I'm pretty sure everybody else I know has, like, beaten this game now, which is really awkward. It just makes me kind of feel like I'm behind, but, like, I don't know. I've been really into Dauntless lately with the update and stuff, so. Oop. Okay. Moldwood depth 62%. Quick access. Because I am behind, get with the times. Hey, man. Not cool. Oh, here we go. Okay, so Loomis passed me in Quellox Hollow. Wellspring passed me in that. Just by only a little bit, though. Still have him on the Luma pools. What, Bower's Reach? Yep, Bower's Reach I got him on. Alright, well, whatever. Oh, we're doing the Moldwood Depths. Holy shit, I want the Lantern really quick. Oops. Turns out, I guess you can do... You can do the desert, like, right away. Oh, hey, life cells. Or the wastes, I guess. You can do... So, it's unironically a Dark Souls situation. After you go to Anor-Londo, a.k.a. the Silent Woods, and you get the Lord Vessel, a.k.a. the Kuro's Feather, you can do either... You can do any of Bower's Reach... the Luma Pools, Moldwood Depths, or the Wastes in any order that you want. Which, neat. You know? I did Bower's Reach first. Somebody else did the Windy Wastes. What the fuck are they called? Windswept Wastes first. Anyway. What have I got for abilities? I totally forget. Honestly, I kind of forget how to play this game. Well, I've got dash. This was a terrible place to leave off. What the fuck was I doing? God damn it. Because I need to know where I'm going, and I just don't remember. Oh, hey. I filled in that bit of the map, though. That's cool. Okay. Oh, what if I... Aha. Ah. Ooh. Have I gone down here? No, okay. Good, good, good. This is the way to go. Let me know if it gets too, like, loud or anything. Just two. Fly, what are you doing? Oh. If it was just two, then I'm done. That looked like a bug stuck in a thing to you. What? This isn't where I wanted to go. What is this? Oh. Might be the spirit tree that I need. Hey. Hey. Hey, come here. Little bug going. Nitpicky. Flash. What? Okay. Aura of light that damages enemies. Drains energy. Where is it? Flash. Nice. How long does this last then? Oh, it lasts for as long as I have energy. Okay. Oh, hey, Lupo. What the fuck?
Anush. Am I gone? I mean, look some.
Oh my god, this place is enormous. What is that? Ah! A shrine. Okay. Spirit well, spirit tree, breaking mold. So, I should go explore that at least. And that. And maybe that? What's that? A seed. Oh. Oh, it's a spirit shard. Hmm. Deal more damage the more spirit life I have. Spirit light. Is that it right there? Jesus, that seems very fast. Where am I going? Well, we'll just do that. And then we can go to the right? Can we go up? I don't think we can. This was the keystones. Okay, I don't know if I can go back up here. We're gonna just teleport here. Would like to be saving now. Here we go. Good, good, good. I want that seed. Yeah. Shit. Well, back to the fucking... Back to the spirit world. Fine. I should have known. Hey, wait. Where am I going now? Not this way. And not that way. What the hell? How do I... Okay. Oh, up that way, I'm sure. Well, goddammit then. I'm leaving, and I'm going to go do this hole. Oh, right. I was trying to warp to a quest. Not through the spirit well. Dummy. Man, I really wish that animation didn't take so long. Do I have anything to, like, turn in other than get the... Oh, an empty lantern. Oh, yeah, okay. Eat of the last tree. I've been okay. Have I been having fun lately? As much as can possibly be. I've been playing. I mean, you know. Yeah, I guess. That's kind of all I've been doing, right? Like, oh. I've, just been playing video games. Been playing a lot of Dauntless, obviously. P Plus updated on, like, the day that I was, laid off from work, so that's fun. Right. What is this? A heart-shaped acorn. Interesting. What? What's what? Oh. Well, am I? Probably no map for this area, is there? Nope. Cave is? Feels like there should be more. Man, that was really uneventful. All the waiting I did. My acorn, you found it. Oh, yeah, I got laid off on Tuesday. I called in sick on Monday. I was feeling good and, when I showed up for work at, 11:30 on Tuesday, and by the end of the shift, like, by the end of the shift, it was like, hey, report to the boss's office, because we're only keeping essential personnel, and, we've been open this week, but we're having talks, I'm told, from another coworker that, we might not even keep the store open by next Tuesday. We might close by next Tuesday. Oh, excuse me. I've just been playing video games, streaming, playing video games. That's it. Yeah, I mean, it sucks, but... Yeah. I don't want to do the Moldwood deaths. I don't like it that. It is what it is, really. Yeah. Went down this way, but didn't go this way. Whatever, I guess I have to do it. The Moldwood Depths for me is definitely going to be, you know, that area in the video game TM. Like, if I ever choose to replay Ori. Or if I ever not choose to replay Ori, I guess would be a better way to put it. It will be because of the Moldwood Depths. But it's very rare these days that I actually replay a game. Which is... Trying to think about it, it's like, it's not that I don't replay games. I do, but it takes me a lot. I don't know. There's games I always, or often, find myself coming back to, sort of thing. Bash did that. How have you been? Like, has your work been slow or anything? Probably not, hey? Not that I really, really, truly know what you do. Outside of, like, build things, you know. Yeah. Right, it's the light that's hurting them. Forgot. Like, what are these guys taking damage from? Here we go. Let's just see. You haven't received a schedule. Okay. Yeah, that's almost worse than, like, what I've got going on, because, like, I don't know, I was told straight up, like, look, we're doing layoffs. Because nobody's coming in, sales are down, ordering is, like, not happening. What? Why didn't I land on whatever that is? That's a giant spider leg, isn't it? Swear to God, it's a giant spider leg. Ow. Because I want to do nothing in the Moldwood Depths. Now I have that seed. I'm going to teleport out again and use that seed. Sam is, like, technically still working. But her work has also been, you know, talking about, like, hey, if it starts to die down, we're just gonna close up shop, basically. Fire Moth's Delight. Oh, okay. There's so many different and redundant ways to get around up here that, like, I don't understand. Oh, you know what? It makes perfect sense. You want to be able to get around everywhere, regardless of whatever route you take. So you'll have grapple, you'll have bash ability, you'll have the flowers that you jump on, the jump heads, you'll have these, or you'll have, I don't know, whatever else. Wind, maybe? I forget what the third word was. I only have five left. Or five, right now. I'm afraid of spiders. I'm very afraid of them. Not really. Maybe? I don't know. I don't like spiders. I don't know if I would call it a fear. It's not badged. I hate this place a lot. Alright, what do we got? Oh, hey. Oh, okay. Well, fine then. We're down here now, I guess. Oh! Do I hit? Well, that's good. I mean, I guess. Better than nothing, really. It seems like that's kind of what you've got going on already. Oh. Okay. And this will be an arena. Holy moly. Oh man, I did a lot of damage. That was a lot less awful than I expected it to be. Dark Triumph. Can't wait to hear about this spider and what an awful life this spider had and how hard done by it was. It was just trying to protect its babies and then decay happened or something. Yeah, exactly. Like, the chase sequence was really cool when it, you know, chased me. I expected that to happen a few more times and be longer. Aha! I just beat the shit out of you. Really? For real? This whole place lights up now. I'm totally fine with it. But I've only done 3 out of 4. I'm kind of here for a wisp lady. Oh. Spiderling. Off your shit. What the fuck? Rude. Oh. Yo, there's no more darkness. There's just awful, awful enemies. What? Oh. I didn't go here because I didn't see it. Like, for real. Oh, hello, Moki. Oh, and you want, silk. Or, you gave me silk. And the silk needs to go to the person in the... place. The Luma Pool is the guy who's fishing. Yeah. Who the hell am I? Oh, what? Energy cell? I can bash off lanterns. Where is this? What is this? Oh, I'm up here though. Yeah. Oh, and this is a combat train. Ow. Huge brain plays. That's it? Okay, that wasn't super, super hard at all. Neat. I need one more and then I'm done. Anything else down here worth doing? There's a trial, I guess, but I don't feel like doing that just yet. There's this whole nonsense. I don't know if I did that or not. Go to the Luma Pools. Gotta be that one. I really enjoy this trading sequence. Luma Pools, Bower's Reach, Moldwood Depths. This guy will probably give me something for someone in the Windswept Waste.
Ah, Ukabaso. Hey, are you Tangelo?
That is why I need a net. Find someone who needs a spyglass. Well, I guess I've got to trek through the silent woods. Sort of, anyway. Well, that's clearly like an area there. Ah. This would have been why you couldn't come back here, I think. Well. Oh, well, yeah. Yeah, no, I still, like, it's just a virus-related layoff. I didn't get a severance package. I didn't get, like, fired. It's just I will not have shifts or a job, basically, while the store is not operating at full capacity, which it now currently is. And for all the fucking good it's done me so far, I'm pretty high up on the seniority list. So that should count for, you know, something. Hey, you can't fucking... can't bash those guys. I don't like that at all. Oh. Oh, hey. Well, let's go then, I guess. But yeah, once the store returns to full operating hours, I'll be rehired. I should fucking assume. Just God, jeez. Forgot how to play for a second. Fully slotted. Shine bright. Well, I guess we'll put on the Spirit Surge. Like, we used to have, we had, like, 40 employees, and we cut down to, like, fucking 17 or something. Feeding grounds. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Ah. I mean, you'd think so, but no. We closed our restaurant, and our restaurant is a huge, what is this? What's going on? A restaurant is like a huge thing that draws people to the store. A lot of our traffic comes from people want to come to our restaurant, they eat, it's really good, and then they're like, oh, we're here, let's roam around the bookstore, and then they find books. What? I do. Oh, Jesus, okay. Aha, I see, okay. Where do I go after that, then? Okay, okay, fine. There was a section with Furo like this last in the first game, wasn't there? So where do I go now? Oh, okay, I just go forward. Okay, I just fucking make a break for it then. What? Okay. I was gonna say, it's kind of important that I see him. Goat bird, yeah. There was a whole thing about Shriek. Basically, he and or she was born like that. And I could play the thing actually. Dude, we got like 3 out of 4 already. Let's chill. Game design shit right there. I sell books. I understand that reference. Ow. What in the fuck is that? Oh, probably because it's full of sand. I get it. Hello. I'm so glad that I, like, figured that out. That, I don't know, trick. Oh God. Oh God. Okay. It's safe. Ah! What do you... L. That is what that is. Do I know of any decent 40k mods for Minecraft? I cannot say that I do. Fortunately, I do know some fun mods for Minecraft, but I've never been much into like Warhammer and stuff. I say and stuff. Like, it doesn't really feel like there's much out there that's kind of like Warhammer. So I can definitely get this fucking ore. What? What? Where is it? I almost got hit by it, I think. That wasn't Gorlek ore. Heck. I'm so bad at telling what's what. Yeah. Burrow thing. There's probably some purpose to these that I should not kill them. But I don't kill them. Oh.
Sure.
Who the hell needs a spyglass then? He seems like he needs water. Well, there could be so many more people here. Oh, I saw that. Spyglass. Oh, I bet I have an idea. I'm really far away from this. I bet it's... No, he hasn't asked for it. I was gonna say it was this Moki, but... If I look at the map, can I tell what's like there? Oh, okay. It just shows me. Cool. Very well. I don't think I could have gone that way though, hey? No, Spear Gate? Very well. What? Will of the Wisps. Oh. The ruins beneath the shifting. And Windswept Wastes. Terrible at saying this place's name. Ah! I get the burrow ability now. I wonder how this is gonna work. I think it's gonna work exactly like the water. Hello. I have not done food. Yes, she has eaten. When was she last out? Oh, 7? Not 7, 8. Okay. I'll leave you two to it then. I don't even know where that is. What? Oh. I was wondering when you were going to give me that.
I was going to give you a couple days, and I think I might have given you at least one day. But...
Okay. Ubar says, hi, how are you?
Hello, and well, not infected yet.
Yeah, we're holding out.
My hands are so cold. She's just walking towards me, and she just
stepped off. Oh, yeah.
When I change gloves, I wash my hands. Bunch of lotion on and put gloves on, and they just like sit in there and fucking
melt. Oh, lotion.
Melt.
Oh, God. Ew. Ow. I just. Okay, now I have to be moving. Ah! Ow. Holy shit. Hurts. Thank you. Okay, yeah, no, I can go here. Obviously not, it couldn't. No, there's no way. Oh, hi, Talk. Oh, the windswept wastes near the shovel. I remember seeing a shovel. I do not remember where the hell it was. I remember where the shovel was. I thought it was like... over here. About 10 sounds good. Oh, what time is it right now? Okay. Maybe 9:30. Hi, Captain. Welcome back. Look, see? I was talking to you. Or at least I just did talk to you. Because I'm not playing Smash anymore.
Yeah, he can talk when he's not focused on such a strenuous video game.
I hate you.
No. Well.
No. Well. Maybe. Like you don't respect streaming as a business. An occupation? I don't know.
Oh, I do.
It can be. You can get, like, I don't know, people, but a lot of people have, like, editors and shit. Basically, you know when I do highlights? Yeah. They do that, but like better, and it's their time instead of yours. Huh? Basically. Oh, I already got that. The shovel. What the hell? Yeah. You guys remember the shovel? The shovel! There it is. Eerie gem. Who, a specialist? I remember where I was going. Ow. It's going good, man. How about you? Had a lot of fun playing Smash, actually. I'm very surprised there were not 100 spikes there. How was your movie night with friends? Game night? Forget already. because I'm a bad person. Oh, boink. Oh, God. Oh. It's going. Theme. How you doing for work? How you doing in this virus-y time? Ow. What? How did I already get this? Oh, because it was like right next to where top was. Ow. Are you a specialist? Expert. An expert in gems, do you think? I have an idea. Yeah, that's how I'm feeling too, basically. That working as much anymore for me is instead not working at all. Except as far as streaming is work, which is not super, super bad. I'm still kind of learning the ins and outs. What? Who's a gem expert these days? Oh, hey! These days, I see. Energy cells? Air charts? The only thing you're an expert in is getting fucking robbed by me. This little spirit. I didn't realize all the people I did trading sequences with came over here. Know what? He just wants to be near you.
Oh, wow. Oh yeah, that was a good spot, maybe.
Oh. Oh yeah, what did he? Oh my god. And the spiders help me. It is a good time to be a Moki. I love the fucking Mokis. Expert? Oh, I know who a fucking gem expert. Wait. Aww. You. Aha. Sense nearby secrets. Neat. Oh, I skipped that. Oops. Well, I just ran out of money, so that's it. Okay, well, that's what this is, like that. You are wondering why I do not leave my cave with my nice and shady hat. I am working up the courage, that is all. Okay. You gonna get going? You gonna watch some animals? Okay. Oh, good. You do you. Thanks for popping by again. Sure. Okay. There were so many places I wanted to, like... Not feeling twitchy, that's fair. No, no worries. I get it too. Sometimes I just like... I mean, okay. I don't really do much or like watch. Fucking Sam. Alright, see you, Captain. You take care. Spirit shard. Look, look at that. I'm pretty sure I have all the major upgrades now. I can really start exploring the map. Fubar is saying, I need to get back to reading my light novels. I keep getting distracted, you know? Like by loud laughter in the stream I'm watching. She really fucking doesn't, actually. She doesn't have any other volumes than loud.
Oh, fuck. At least you can always find me in the supermarket.
That's true. Even though you fucking never talk in the supermarket, because we're in public and not really about that.
I'm looking.
Ow. Cock steers. Ox steers. Yeah. Jokes, he says. Jokes.
How the fuck do I get that? Don't you fret, I can take a round or two.
Huh. And you're trying to find that spot and you do not remember.
Not remember that.
classic Sam.
Fucking classic Sam. Remember the thing she...
Like a fucking Always Sunny in Philadelphia episode title. Sam attempts to remember this. No, they open with, like, okay, make sure you remember the thing, and then the title is the Sam Doesn't Remember the Thing.
I should really watch that.
I agree. You would,
I don't know why. There's some kind of weird trick that I does it have a laugh track?
No, I don't believe so, no. It's got Danny DeVito. Maybe that's it. It might not be on Netflix?
It's on.
Well, that could be it then. Really. Oh, that's so adorable.
Do you remember?
Sorry, we were talking business.
I farted and...
I don't know what you're talking about. The dog farted. No, we're all
like
aware.
An actual cup, you know?
Yeah. I'm just waiting for the middleman to finish my goddamn ice pouring cell at this point. Excellent. Oh. Really.
My list?
Yeah.
On there.
I was wondering because it sounded like you were watching something new this morning.
Oh yeah, I was watching real
time. Oh yeah.
Dramatization of crimes.
Cool.
They're hour long episode. I think there's
that's good.
Since it's like dramatization. Okay, it's cool. It's been on my list for a really long time and I just haven't gotten into it. Like the idea of the dramatizing. Just to get. But it's done very well where it's makes actual.
Okay.
So they have access to like the detective. On the case, you.
Oh, okay.
And then the dramatization is
laid out, or
yeah. So it'll go like 5 minutes, or like 20 dramatizing.
Okay.
Slip it in here and there when it's pertinent.
Yeah.
And I think it's really fun.
Okay.
Second episode was after the episode dramatized. Guy from Dollhouse.
Oh. Yeah, I don't remember his name either.
Like, yeah, but you know which one I'm talking about? The one, like...
Oh.
White.
Victor?
No, it wasn't one of the dolls.
Oh,
thought that he was with Echo. Like Echo's bodyguard or...
Paul Ballard.
Yes. Yeah, okay. Like, not Void, though.
Yeah. Look at that. Oh, there. Yeah, he has, I don't know, a name that I remember, I guess. Kind of have to remember him once he gets fucking mind-melded.
I know, man. Weird. I forget a lot of things. I can rewatch TV shows so often.
I guess.
I can be a great dramatic.
I forget so many things as woman who brought up thing that happened 5 years ago.
Hey, only when it wins me an argument. I'm just kidding.
Not even, bro. I can't. Well, like, not in time for you to fucking laugh. I don't know. It's... muting the mic, too. Yeah. It requires me to move my hands off the controller and onto the keyboard, and then I have to... onto the mouse, and then I have to refocus the game, and then unpause, and it's just... You know, it takes a... What in the fuck is that?
I was like all up for. I thought that the gas station. It was like that. Bye bye so fast because it talks like an hour off a weekend.
Okay. And what's it actually?
So, 8 hours that I'd be there. There was like maybe one point where it was slow enough that I'd like take off. No good way.
Yeah. Oh, so the problem is like more food.
Yeah, I settled for hickory stick in a cup and
Jesus.
Sitting. I got like really hungry in about 6 o'clock. Like none of the other chips. Oh. If you were small enough.
Small enough to fit in your mouth, apparently.
Stop wounding me. Sir.
Fuck. I got more Gorlek ore. I could build some houses. I said before work. I did not say early.
Yeah. But by early, she was keeping Sam in mind. And so okay. She was like 10. I was like, oh.
Okay. That's not bad.
I can be.
Hey. The fuck was that house you just built? Oh, it's right. Moki, I cannot wait to go out and explore. Or maybe I will stay here and tell other Moki about my exploring. Yes, that is a much better idea. Good shit. Need 10 more pieces of Gorlek ore and I'm done here. Sam has hunger cravings and potentially fit.
What?
Were
you talking to me?
No, I was talking to Fubar and then you started playing something and I was just like, brain. Yeah. So Sam's still working at her gas station. But because it's a fucking gas station, she's been wearing gloves exclusively, like all day, every day. And it's apparently busy enough that, like, there's no really good time for her to be able to eat.
There's only one of us on.
Yeah, it's
so,
just
like,
her.
It's not like I can just go into the back room and sanitize and be done.
Yeah. So she just put hickory sticks into a cup. And, like, yeah. Oh, the one on your face. Ah! I forgot about that. Oh, it respawned me like right next to it. Where was I going? Oh yeah, I was gonna go down to the shrine that I've been at 100 times. Investigate the Romar. Oh, hey, more. this little branch pedestal. Man, the ink water marsh. I'm convinced this will work. Apparently not. That's not my 3%. The heck? Oh, yeah. Okay. You know where it is. Actually, where it is. Or it's, can't be it. Another little bit. What? Oh. Oh, shit. Okay. Get that switch. Did you just leave? Right, I don't have energy cells shown on the map yet. Oh, and that's also the rules. Let's go get that. God damn it. Okay, there is a cell or something I'm missing. All right, what? Thank you. Oh. Bells or what? I am definitely some kind of really out of bounds right now. What the fuck? Done this shit. The fuck? trying to find secrets, man. Broke the rabbit king? Oh, yeah, 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 I definitely did do that. What the fuck, though? I got that, right? Yeah. Look at that shit. Weird. The fuck else are, like, secrets? Maybe down here, actually. Down there. Hopefully this fixes it. Just remembering how much I broke the rabbit game, yeah. That's a lot. Whatever it works. Ow! Oh god. Die. There will be something down there. Oh, what? Those are spikes? I forgot how Bash worked. There's an energy cell here, right? I don't know where that last 1% is, or that last 1%, or that last 1%, or, well, I haven't really checked that last 90 acres. Heck. Probably the Wellspring somewhere. It's not Bower's Reach, I'm missing 5, that's, well, there's a bunch of digging in Bower's Reach I couldn't do. Also, this whole nonsense, apparently. You know what, let's go do that. Neat. Oh, that's 96. Oh, I got that. Oh. What is that? Wow, it's fucking nothing, dude. Impressive, actually. Yeah, no, I don't think you were gonna. Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh,